sleeping in a winter wonderland.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Oh, that's me. Good afternoon, Braves.
I'm Bree.
And I'm Kaylee.
Today is Thursday, December 16th, 2021.
Check out this day in history.
You're watching Braves TV.
And 1770. Ludwig von Beethoven, one of the world's great classical composers, is born in Bonn, Germany.
Our juniors recently wrapped up reading The Great Gatsby.
They presented on how the author, F. Scott Fitzgerald, used symbolism and characterization.
And the development of several themes throughout the novel.
We'd like to give a shout out to our Key Club,
who recently participated in a Christmas light scavenger hunt at the Lake Yard.
Members collected photographs of themselves with specific Christmas characters.
And the winners received McDonald's gift cards.
Miss Treadway's first period keyboarding 1 and 2 class
recently performed a winter recital,
where they demonstrated proper concert etiquette, posture, and hand position.
Note in rhythmic accuracy and entrance and exit bows.
And of course, they were treated to sweets after their performance.
Seniors, the winners of last week's voting for class, song, flower, and motto are on your screen.
See Miss Lawson if you have any questions.
Tomorrow is the last day before Christmas break.
Don't forget to wear your comfiest, dress code appropriate PJs.
The deadline to purchase senior recognition ads for the yearbook has been extended to January 28th.
Ads start at $100 and may be created and purchased on the Jostens website.
Ten years?
I don't know. I'll be at the car dealership with my dad.
Working at a business that I would hopefully own in the future after that.
I want to have my own business as an architect designing houses.
Retired.
I hope to be making a lot of money.
I hope to be famous and buy my mama a crib, you know what I'm saying? I also hope to have like a cooler truck. 10 years, I'm gonna be like the next like Donald Trump, except for without the president part, cause that's lame. I'll own half of Mexico by then.
There's a lot. I'm gonna be a teacher back here. A little farm, a little animals, and little babies, and little dogs, and cows, and goats, and sheep. Get in there. I can't wait.
10 years from now, what will I be doing? An entrepreneur, an influencer, an interior designer. All right, I will be designing your houses, not for free, millions of dollars. Second thing, second life, dermatologist. Don't know if I want to do that yet, but might pursue it. Pimple popping,
yes.
All day, every day. After that, I'll travel, settle down, 30 until I have kids. I get a house beside Bailey, farm life. Yep.
We have little horses.
House, fenced in yard completely.
Hers is pink, mine is brick.
I have 2 children,
they're
okay?
My children's best friends.
No, cause your kid's gonna be old. Be a girl and a boy. If I don't have a girl and a boy, God will show the way.
If I have a girl, I'm leaving it at the hospital.
Check out my Instagram in 10 years, see where I'm at. Let's go.
Drop it down. Twist. Boom. Get it, girl.
A And then maybe after that, me and Bailey can open a business together.
We called Lil' Cakes.
Obviously she might sell her kid there. So we're gonna do a little, I'm gonna be like a vet on the side so that I can take care of my farm animals.
Bailey, that is such a lot.
Don't forget,
Kona Ice will be here this afternoon from 12:15 to 3 o'clock.
Walton High will receive 25% of the proceeds.
Semester exams will be given today and tomorrow.
Students that return their signed parent letters
and have completed all their work
may check out early today and tomorrow.
That wraps up this edition of Braves TV.
We hope everyone has a very Merry Christmas.
And a Happy New Year. Remember to never be naughty.
Always be nice.
And always be brave.
Merry Christmas and Happy Holidays!